Hello, JP Asia friends. Welcome to JP Asia. Yangtze's luck in recent years seems to be a bit bad. Yangtze is one of the saddest actresses to have been dragged down by bad actors. Although bad luck, it can't be bad all the time, and there will always be a turning point. As everyone knew about the Kris Wu incident, the sexual harassment case he committed cost him 13 years in prison. Kris Wu is in prison on charges of gang rape and sexual assault. After he serves his sentence in China for the next 13 years, it is reported that Kris Wu will be immediately deported from China. Moreover, Kris Wu has Canadian citizenship, for which he will soon receive a second sentence. The scandal that happened to Kris Wu caused a commotion among fans in 2021. This made Kris Wu's name directly included in the Chinese entertainment blacklist. Even several Chinese dramas starring Kris Wu had to be pulled back. One of them was the drama The Golden Hairpin, which he starred with Yangtze, which was definitely badly affected by his scandal. As time went by, this incident continued to develop, which eventually led to the stagnation of the drama. Of course, this drama has invested a lot of money and it must be released, otherwise the funds will not be recovered. There must be methods such as changing the face of AI or choosing another male lead to reshoot the male lead scan. At the beginning, many people were guessing, but there was news that the face changing technology would not be used and that it was going to change the male lead to reshoot. As a high investment costume drama, the drama Golden Hairpin has caused a lot of controversy and heated discussion since the beginning of filming, and after filming, the incident occurred, which prevented the program from being broadcast. Now there is news of the remake, with the cost of the remake which is certainly not small, as well as adjustments to the actors' schedules, which are also definitely different. It was reported that the Golden Hairpin's investors had also demanded a refund of their investment funds, and they were scrambling to get back their investment of 400 million yuan. This was done by investors because they were afraid of the failure of the drama The Golden Hairpin. Even though the crew had to take a bigger risk because the investment in the early stages was already very large, it will definitely be a pity if the remake was still postponed. However, after Kris Wu left, who would be the male lead? Many people say that it is Lim Keng Xin, but so far it has not been confirmed whether it is true that Lim Keng Xin has agreed to it. Lim Keng Xin had also acted in costume dramas before, and his popularity was also quite good. If it was him, it would be relatively suitable. Currently, many people are expressing that the reshoot of The Golden Hairpin has started. What do you think? Do you think Lim Keng Xin is really suitable to be reshooted with Yangtze for this drama? Please write your comments in the comment column. Thank you for watching JP Asia. See you in the next video. Bye bye.